We'll be reading the final section of Revolution and Counter-Revolution by Julian Beck.
What we want is energy, not violence.
We want to transform them, the opponents of the revolution, with our black and white bodies.
We will form cells.
We will undermine the structure.
We will assault the culture.
We will spread word of the new society.
A free new society.
We will construct a substructure.
Of workers and organizers.
And one day,
we will stop using money.
We will only do useful work.
We will plan ways ahead of time to bring the apples to the city.
And you will go to the public storehouses and take what you need.
No money, no barter, no more bullshit.
And if you don't want to work, you don't have to.
And all the people involved with money, government, bureaucracy, army, and production of useless shit merchandise
will be free.
And if each person works about 10 hours per week, the world and the revolution will keep turning.
All the prisons will open.
If there is nothing to steal, there's no stealing.
There is no thing in this world that I want more than your love.
If I have something that you want, take it.
We don't need law. We need feeling.
Violence is feelingless.
Money is feelinglessness.
We will stop using money.
And the banks will fall.
And the army will fail when there's no pay.
And the governments will fall.
And the people rise.
We don't need government. We need simple administration.
The purpose of government is to protect money.
Simple administration turns the wheel for us. That's enough.
We administrate ourselves.
And there will be no rent. We pay for nothing.
And it will be our world.
Ours to fuck.
And to do with what we want.
To make love to.
To feed and to fuck.
We want to feed and to fuck everyone.
Now the means of nonviolent revolution is the destruction of money.
When we burn the money, we burn up the fuel of the demons.
The demons of anti-love, of capitalism, of authoritarianism.
When we stop using money, the age of the civilization of anguish will fall.
It is as simple as that.
When we relinquish money and violence,
we reverse consciousness.
When we relinquish money and violence, we change everything.
The revolution against violence
is the revolution
that frees everyone.
The revolution against violence in all its forms
is the revolution
that all people want and need.
Oh, we die too soon.
You cannot have a communal society with violence in it.
Violence divides, is anti-community.
You cannot have individual freedom with violence around you.
Violence tyrannizes everyone.
Violent rebellion against violence doesn't eliminate violence.
They have been saying that it does for 10,000 years.
It's a lie.
We reject it.
And when they come at us,
we want to zap them with holiness.
We want to levitate them with joy.
We want to open them with love vessels.
We want to clothe the wretched with linen and light.
We want to put music and truth in our underwear.
We want to make the land and its cities glow with creation.
We will make it irresistible, even to racists.
We want to bring fertility to the ice fields.
We want to change the demonic character of our opponents into productive glory.
We want, in changing the world, to change ourselves.
We want to let go of our own corruption.
And through the process of revolution, to find
being, not dying.
And until we do this,
the revolution will not take place.